Hi, this video is about how to blur out faces on YouTube. Do you want to protect the identity of someone in your video? Perhaps you've created an embarrassing video clip where you don't want to show someone's face. YouTube has a face blurring tool that enables you to blur out the faces in your videos without having to remove or upload the videos. Stay tuned to learn how to blur out the faces in your videos on YouTube.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Go to your video manager, select the video that you wish to edit, click edit, click enhancements, click blurring effects, click apply. It says automatically find and blur faces. So you can see I've got a blurred face here. Here's the preview and here's the original. So if I move this preview over here, it'll blur the faces on all the people. If you want to do custom blurring, just uncheck applied, click edit. I can just hover over the person that I wish to blur. Software will automatically blur out the person that you wish to blur. You can also extend the timeline here if you move this slider. If I want to blur out another person's face, I can select another person. So I can blur out two people. If you only want to blur out the people in a portion of your video, just move the slider here to like 10. So you can see that they're blurred out up to 10 seconds and then it's not blurred out after 10 seconds. If you want to remove the blur, you just click the X and that will remove the blur. So now you only got one person on the blur. But I want to do both and we're just going to do it up to 10 seconds. Once you've done editing, just click done. Now you have three choices to save the video. You can revert back to the original. You can save it as a new video or you can save it as an existing video. So nothing will be changed on the video except for the blurring. I'm going to click save and you'll get a pop-up saying saving edits. You keep a version of your original video as you can undo your edits to prevent this. Select cancel and then save as new video. So I'm just going to click save. And now you can see that it has a notice across it saying edit in progress. And if we check the video, above the video it says sit tight, your video edits are being processed. Come back to this page in a little while. So we'll come back to this page in a little while to check out our blurred effects. Let's play the video. You can see that two faces have been blurred out in the video.
That's it. Now you know how to blur out the faces in your YouTube videos without having to remove or upload your videos. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.